Buck got boned, big time.
How do we fix this?
They can't just fire him without having done an investigation.
They just did.
And Hondo's great and all, but that job's yours, Deke. I mean, all the years that you put in and waited. I mean, you earned it.
No one knows Buck got screwed more than me. I learned everything I know about SWAT from him, so I'm not about to switch up anything. Now, we have to change into our dress blues. We're going to Avalon Park to keep the peace.
We heading out a man down?
Nope. Getting Jim Street.
Who?
On my bike. I'm late for work. Sorry!
You Honda? Jim, Street.
You're cutting it a little close, Street.
Sorry, yeah, I hit like 1,000 red lights.
We don't do excuses here, and you're in the wrong uniform. We'll get changed up. We're rolling out.
Music to my ears. Don't worry about me. You just point me in the right direction. Here to kick ass.
SWAT isn't about kicking ass. It's about saving lives.
Yeah, which sometimes requires kicking a little ass, right?
Hey, if it isn't America's top cop.
Did you drive into work this morning or swing from building to building like Spider-Man?
Spider-Man.
Those were Hicks' words, not mine.
I miss some kind of drama, or is this guy's default button just set on dick mode?
Don't know who your new smartass is, but good luck with that. We're on our way to find the guy that Buck let get away last night.
Later.